Business always has a purpose. I mean, in fact, we always believe that all organizations are purpose-led. For example, at Deloitte, we say that our purpose is to make an impact that matters to our clients, to our people, and the communities that we serve. And even if you look at whichever aspect of the business you run, and if you look at areas within that, such as, say, diversity, you would always say that you are looking at diversity because it makes good business sense. So you would have a noble purpose, but ultimately, if you execute, you will also make profit.